deranged in the rain as my mind entertains me with my past. When my legs were like a vehicle out of gas, and it seemed like all stations couldn't find my view. Well, that man with a stethoscope had pronounced them forever still. How funny it was when my parents tried to wear me a dress of hope that had already defined my horoscope. Here had no rights on me. There was nothing to gain or lose since I didn't believe. The posts were comedians telling scriptural jokes. Why will I lay my trust on a hill I mocked along with my college folks? Why would I ask from someone to whom only my blasphemous words I offered? Why would I send an invitation to someone who would for my sake leave his door shuttered? I was indeed a friend of guilt, yet the pups found it cute. They said he wasn't being a loyal company. He hadn't told me the trending story. They told me there was a man who had been chasing me all the way from Calvary, who was bruised with thorns and nails so I could be clothed with sanctity. My impurity had been washed away by his blood, and they gave me a faith word. I slayed guilt, for wearing a mask of loyalty, I embraced that man who rendered all his love to me. He told me my dead legs would live again. He told me to stand up and set my heart above the needless pain. Now here I am dancing with these previously pronounced legs in the rain. The street are tired of hearing the echoes which proclaims to my legs sinew has been sustained, and my dead bones now live again.